The Montana Department of Justice has issued an Amber Alert for a white 2016 Kia Soul, Montana license plate DEK798. Vehicle was stolen with baby inside in Hardin, Montana at 5:28 p.m. The baby is a one-year-old white male, Hector Espinoza, 2'5", 20 pounds with brown eyes and brown hair. He was last seen wearing a red shirt, navy blue Cubs sweatpants, and no shoes. If you have any information, please call Big Horn County Sheriff's Office at 406-665-9798 or 911.